your life, that while you're waiting on God, it looks like things get worse, where hell attacks your faith. But when you know who God is, you don't move off your place. You don't stop praying because God ain't showing up. You don't stop coming to church because God ain't answered your prayers yet. If you understand the law of faith, the more hell comes up on me, the more I will turn the heat up on him. The Bible declares that when you know who the Lord is, they that know their God shall be strong and do great exploits. He didn't say they that feel their God, but they that know their God. I know him to be a way maker. I know him to be a miracle worker. The old church said it this way. He's a mind regulator. He's a burden bearer. He's a heavy load carrier. Ask me what his name is. His name is Jesus. He's the Almighty God. There is none like him. And he rules in the kingdom of God. Look at somebody and say, hey, I'm getting my joy back. I'm getting my peace back. I'm on my way to the comeback of my life. Hell knocked me down, but hell could knock me out. He knocked me down, but I thought I was going to die. But God kept me in my tight seat. That's why I'm still going to pray on my lips. You don't need to understand my praise. My praise ain't for you anyway. But I'm praising God for holding me together in things I didn't understand. Look at your neighbor one more time. Say, neighbor, stop acting like you don't have God on your side. To lift your head up. Spread your shoulders back. Your track record. He brought you out in spite of your family. He brought you out in spite of addiction. He brought you out in spite of your mistake. He brought you out in spite of what folks fought over your life. There's a vote that traps to you. But God brought you out still. Hell been fighting you all your life. Have you ever looked back over your life and say, how did I make it through that?